Where we are now, and I imagine where we could be, and the places that our imaginations can take us are so far away from what we're presented with a lot of the time. So I can't get too excited about anything happening now. I'm really excited about what should be happening in the future.